routine. From this year, I started to love autumn so much. Especially in this month, I was happy every single day. I've made a lot of videos that I wanted to show to my subscribers. And luckily, they liked it. I was so tired to do something during Chuseok holiday. But so many people inspired me to enjoy life and do the best all the time. So, I'm going to work hard and play hard. I want to live my life with full of art and thankness. There were so many indelible happy things on September 2015. Goodbye, September.